reality of time, it talks about how there would be angels on the corners giving out leaflets in the last days. It would be angels on the corners giving out leaflets in the last days. So we're here to give the final call. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Protein hut.
Allah blessed me to call out of the world and out of the filth and the garbage that they were involved in. And they've cleaned up their lives to try to make something out of themselves. Imagine a million like this. Imagine 2 million like this. Imagine 5 million like this. You understand? Here comes Louis Farrakhan. I'm just a little fella with a trumpet. And evidently my people are listening. Be careful how you handle these black people. Because they have become the people of God.
Came there. I was in the other brother that was at security. That was my main man.
Okay, okay.
That was my main brother.
Let me tell you, Malcolm X is my favorite book. I understand where you're coming from.
Yes, ma'am.
Just keep spreading the positive message.
Thank you.
Hero fun, and this is positive.
Thank you
so much for stopping me.
Yes, ma'am.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
Keep pushing the message.
Thank you.
Love you,
sir. Love y'all.
Love you, girl.
Promise in the scriptures he would choose the foolish, the despised, the rejected, the unwanted, and he would be their God and they would be his people. And he would manifest his wisdom and his power through a people that were no people at all.
The next thing is, can you make your community a safe place to live and a decent place to live with the same white supremacist education that our children have to suffer under? No. So it's going to mean we have to take over the education that our children are being miseducated by. That's not no little weak thing to do.
Yes, sir. We need to show love to our young kings and queens, man. Show them what discipline and honor and strength looks like. Just a brief demonstration. Something different. Left face. Our motto is one sound, one body, one movement. Every day on the news, we always see a lot of negative stuff, a lot of killing. So we just wanted to show something different.
Yes, sir.
Something different.
That's right.
But you know, salute.
Love
you. Black Queens, the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan loves you.
That's right.
The Nation of Islam loves you.
That's right.
We love our people.
That's right.
We go anywhere where our people's at.
That's right.
Original salute.
Love.
Ray Front.
Farrakhan.
Hold on for a minute, Brother Tyreek. Let me see if any of the young kings want to fall in with us, man. So we thank y'all, family, giving us opportunity.
Any of our children? Y'all
we
wanna,
love y'all. We
anybody
here.
Think they can drill?
We just want to drill.
You want to drill? Come on, big brother.
Yeah.
Come on, drill with us. Any other brave young brother and sister want to drill?
How do you drill?
We going to show you.
Come on, man.
You have always known that a deliverer was coming out from among this people. You know this. Therefore, you watch our children like a hawk watches a chicken, to see if you can discern which one or ones of us might be the deliverer.
Come on, Queen. Come on. When I say attitude check, you're going to say attitude fine, sir. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Attitude check.
Attitude fine, sir.
Attitude check.
Attitude fine, sir.
Most important
need your attitude sometimes. That's right.
You gotta check your own attitude, right?
Yes, sir.
When I say spirit check, you're gonna say spirit on top of this world. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Now underneath, where is that?
On top of the world.
Spirit check.
Spirit on top of the world, sir.
Spirit check.
Spirit on top of the world, sir.
One.
Snap.
Two.
Pivot.
Three.
Drop.
Look before we move because we're thinking men and women. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
So when someone asks you to do something, it got to make sense to you.
Okay, okay.
So we move our head first. We thinking men and women. All right?
Yes, sir.
My friends say, walk with me over here. Where we going?
Right.
What we doing?
Right.
Why are we doing that over there?
That's right.
You know what? I'm going to stay right here.
Right.
In front of the building.
Right. Yes, sir.
Like my mother told me to.
Right. Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
So we thinking men and women. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
All right. So everything we do, we say, yes, sir, no, sir. Yes, ma'am, no, ma'am. All right?
Yes, sir.
Your left flank march. Your left flank march. Squad Hawk. Let's get him a round of applause, y'all.
Good job.
Repeat after me, right? We believe in being great, is that right?
Yes, sir.
So when you say the word I am, that means that's what you are. So when we say I am, repeat after me. I am. Great.
Great.
I am.
Powerful.
I am.
Intelligent.
Don't that sound strong?
Yes, sir.
See, once you say the word I am, you got to be that now.
That's right.
I am intelligent. I am powerful. I am strong.
I am.
A leader. You a leader.
That's right.
Original salute.
Right.
Here we go. Red A front. One more time. Let's get a round of applause. Thank you.
Your mastery of things is not necessarily in the schools of your enemy.
You're a born soldier. So, and when we drilling, we like a team, it's one sound, one body, one movement. Get in.
He's not to come from a distant shore. He's to come right from among us. They know this. That's why J. Edgar Hoover was busy trying to stop the rise of a black messiah.
Who we represent?
Farrakhan!
Who we represent?
Farrakhan!
We love y'all, young king. We here for y'all. But you gotta move with the brothers, understood?
Hey, I can say this right here.
Is that right?
Yes, sir.
I am.
My brother's people.
Snap. Two.
Pivot.
Don't breathe.
Pop.
Snap.
Two.
Pivot.
Three.
Pop. Yo, sup, my nigga?
Yeah, you a real nigga.
Nah, we ain't on that.
Right.
We on King's List, is that right?
Yes, sir.
I like that. Mark time. Mark.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That's inspiring because, like, I don't see much people out here doing that, you know. The world is crazy right now. New York's getting crazy. But, like, the fact that y'all can spread positivity like that is just, like, really inspiring to the youth.
Anybody else?
It really just makes me feel safe because you really don't see nobody doing that, like, around this community.
You really touched me because it gives me hope that the future is bright. Because in these two is every one of these young people, boys and girls, that are here. I don't want to waste any time. I asked the question, who are the real children of Israel? And I'd like to answer it right away.
Go ahead,
like you're in a sign.
Like any good lawyer in a courtroom, he tells you what he's gonna prove.
All right.
And then he goes ahead and proves it and let the jury make the decision. The Honorable Elijah Muhammad has...
Attitude, 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 att